Alrighty. Kerry Brashe, Cambra Divre Dosa. We're at an intersection now. As I said, I'll release the three words concerning evil, death, and repentance. Evil, death, and repentance. At this crossroads, one going this way, one going that way, and then that intersection going in this side. I was in the spirit here at some point or another. I felt myself how I came here in the spirit. So once again, we've dealt with the spirit of death. Death is not upon you. Alright, death does not, sin and death do not come after you anymore. So, what is sin? Let's start with that, because we're thinking about repentance. What is sin? Sin is falling away, or separation, or being set apart, or set aside from God. Moving away from the spirit of God, that is sin. In any way, even now in the New Testament, I say it's Old Testament because it happened 2,000 years ago, so it's Old Testament to me. But in the New Testament, nevertheless, in the New Revelation, God says anything that you do outside of faith is sin, which in essence means anything that you do concerning life that is away from the move of God, that is sin. I know that's a hard pill to swallow, but these are the things I'm teaching you now. These are the harder things of God. These are the deeper things of God. So if you're moving away from God, you're actually moving in sin. That is sin of today. That is sin of and for today. I won't go too deep into that. I'm just opening up this bridge for somebody. And I'm saying to you, are you moving with God? And are you moving towards God by faith? According to His grace and with His mercy. Branes Corrado, let's meet.